All right, good morning. We are in Gravel. I think that's how you pronounce it. Indiana. We got us a trip going back to the house. Going to Miami. I'm like glutton for punishment. Keep going down to Miami, but seems to be paying good going down, so it won't hurt that bad coming back up. But we're over Amish territory, man. Actually, loading the truck right now, some furniture and stuff. So, yeah, check it out. Yeah, man. Couple different businesses and everything they got going on over here.
Yeah.
So they're getting loaded right now. We got us today is Friday morning. We're actually early. We got here a little bit after 10. Our appointment's not till 2. And they're like, yeah, man, back up to the dock, man. We'll get you loaded right now. You know, I called ahead, rolled the dice, and we won this time. So we don't have to deliver till Monday morning. It's about 1,200 miles, so we can make it home tomorrow. Tomorrow evening. And maybe do like a 34 at the house. Take off Monday morning and go deliver. But that's a good deal. It's worth getting by the house. So I tried to get a shower this morning. Last night we stayed at the TA and Wacometa. I don't know, man. It's off 75. I was going to take a shower last night. And I was like, yeah, I'll wait till the morning. And naturally, would you know, you get up this morning and, oh, showers aren't available. I've seen that a number of times. And every time I see it, I think they were just too damn lazy, or they didn't have the help last night to clean showers. So, yeah, no showers. Because I asked her, I was like, when the shower is going to be up and rolling? She's like, hopefully in the next couple hours. This was at like 7 o'clock. So that just means they didn't do anything with the showers last night. So we're going to go back over there when we get loaded and get some fuel. And maybe we'll just get a shower, get down the road a little bit, then get a shower. But we'll probably get down the road a little bit because, you know, get fuel, get down a ways, take our break. We'll be good to go. So let's get this day started. We'll talk to you guys here in a little bit. All right. Got some friends over here. Try not to scare them. Finally loaded. Been here about 3 hours now. It's a little chilly up here. Oh, God. Going on up here. Let's see what we got. Man, got a bunch of old fixtures for a new store. Man, it looks to be under 34. It's all light stuff. We will see. Get down without killing myself. All right, we're loaded. Let's get out of here.
Fucking love.
it's been all day. Traffic is definitely winning today. Yeah, I know it's Friday. Garbage trailer, and there's like more trucks coming up in here. Ugh, man. Hey, if this is the least of my problems today, it would be an easy day today. Look what we got going on. Garnet and gold. Till I'm dead and cold. Oh man. Yeah, I'm already cold. And well, they gotta play Clemson. Number 2 Clemson today. Yeah, you can probably figure it out. You figure the rest out. Oh, man. Man, what's this hair? But, yeah, we're just trying to get out of this Love's here in Charleston, Tennessee. Get home. We got about 580 miles to the house. But, yeah, we're ready to go. Oh, man. I can't even turn around. Now, where's this guy at? There's nobody in front of him. Truck stop antics today. Alrighty, first thing, man. Blocked in, man. I got this parking spot last night at like It was after midnight. Nice pull through spot. Man, I should have pulled in and then faced out the other way. Man. But see if we can get out of here. We're just gonna have to back up. Hopefully this guy will get out of my way. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Alright, we're ready. We are ready. Let's get out of here. The entrances. Obviously, you can't exit through the. Oh man! Come on, man! I was just about to get out of here. Come on! Damn it! All right, let's try the other way. park out by the road. It's like a dead end. Park out in the road, you'd be just fine.